shackles. Guard that door. Not a dream, brother. Remember me, the Gascon rebel who amused you until you discovered he was your brother? You should remember this, too. One of your more clever inventions. No, it's not there. It's here.
Go away. You're dead. Strangled.
How fast does your own beard grow, brother?
I'll give you anything. I'll recognize you. I'll make you rich, all of you. 1,000,000 francs in gold. 2,000,000.
When you turned the lock on this, the lock had any mercy that might have been in my heart. You knew I was your brother, your twin. We were almost one body, one life. You half, me half. But you forced my half to live in shadow and despair, so that your half might live in grandeur and glory. There is one law in life, brother, that not even a king can escape. The law of retribution. The pendulum of the clock of life swings so far in one direction, and very surely swings back. The pendulum is swinging for you, brother. The time has come when your half must live in the shadows. Not for what you've done to me, but for what you've done to the people of France. Not because I have suffered at your hands, but because they have suffered more. Not because you would have murdered me, but because you have murdered them. Because you betrayed a sacred trust. Because you've proven yourself unfit to live in the light of day. Fair exchange, brother. My kingdom for yours. Put it on.
See how you like it.